Hello, welcome back to GeForce. I'm Julian, and this is Oliver Bolt, here to talk about Biomutant. So this is a game that I've actually gotten to play a little bit, seen the trailer, I'm really digging it, but for those who don't know, why don't you just describe Biomutant?
So Biomutant is a post-apocalyptic kung fu fable, where you play as this guy, and he's trying to either save the world or let it destroy by infection that's arising from the crust of the earth.
This game is a lot of fun. It's like shooting and melee combat, but obviously the title is Biomutant. What is the mutation aspect of the game?
So the mutation aspect is our primary way of handling abilities. So you gain mutations through different means of the game. For example, as you've seen in the trailer, you have your hand over a pool. And those pools can provide with biomutations. And they add claws to your back, and you can gain a lot of different tools to use in your combat scenarios. But we also have bionic things you can add onto you to gain extra abilities.
Cool. Mutating raccoon-like characters. How many people are working on this game?
Currently we're 14 people who's been working on this game.
14 people? You know, I've been playing what's just alpha gameplay, and so far it looks like really polished. 14 people, you guys have accomplished a lot already.
Thank you. Yeah, we've been working hard on this. It's been a long journey, but it's great fun.
What's the result of having, you know, just 14 people kicking around ideas and just doing whatever you like?
It can be a bit of chaotic, but we've found a way to structure it. So we're not just like running around in different directions such. We try to still have a pretty solid direction, but it's mostly about when we come think of something, we just like, hey guys, should we try to add this? Then we see like, will it take a week? Then maybe not. But if it takes like just a couple of hours to make a prototype of it, then we just go ahead.
So the writable mechanical hand, that took a couple of hours for a prototype?
No, that was a bit more of a quirky idea, but it started as like a thing that would follow you around or something, but then someone just like, well, we can just put the player on it.
I love just the weird, crazy things that like a team of 14 people is going to come up with. When's it actually going to be ready to play for everybody?
2018.
2018. Good old vague 2018. Yep. Well, Oliver, thank you so much for talking to us today. You guys, keep your eye on Biomutant. Looks like it's going to be a lot of fun and just some weird zaniness coming from this development team.